Hey guys, thank you for clicking on this video. Welcome back to another Indiana Jones news update. So, yesterday we had some Hasbro Indiana Jones reveals, and they revealed some retro figures, which I have a video on that, but also they revealed more of their Indiana Jones adventure line. So, first up, we have Indy from Tannis in the map room. This looks really cool, like a faithful recreation. I love how they're doing these $25 very high quality action figures, like for Star Wars. And then we have Cossin, one of the Holy Grail protectors from The Last Crusade. He also looks great. He's got the fez hat, looks like just how he did in the movie. So yeah guys, just quickly thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more news, and I will see you next time.